made it. Well, almost, not quite. So let me explain. So I'm in Gothenburg right now, and I don't even know what's going on. I have to go to, let me show you, right here. I'm going here. It's like an hour and a half bus ride. My bus boards at 12 something. Also, the bathrooms all are like their own room, which is so convenient for me because I need some space right now to like get my shit together. Basically, I went to Amsterdam, landed in Amsterdam. Like my connecting flight was in Amsterdam. And then I got on a little tiny plane to Gothenburg, Sweden. And now I'm going to Jönköping. I got to Amsterdam at like 5:30. The airport was dead. I'm so tired, I haven't slept. But it's okay, it's been like, everything has gone well. I think someone's trying to come in here. I'm gonna use the bathroom and then we're gonna figure out this bus situation.
I just wanna know why I'm the only one at the bus stop.
Why am I the only one at the bus stop?
That's making me feel like I'm not where I'm supposed to be. But can y'all read that? Cause I can't. It's actually really cold. I knew it was gonna be cold, but it's cold. I'm like really pale and I am gonna literally come back from this trip like translucent. The sun does not exist here. It's so dark and like, look at it. It's so beautiful. Okay, yeah. I just wanna make sure I am not supposed to be on that bus that literally every single person is getting on and I'm the only one that's standing right here. But yeah, man, what is life, dude? I don't know. Sweden, I never imagined that I would like go to Sweden ever. Like, definitely thought I would have been to Greece before here, but I mean, it's cool so far. Like, everything's really cool. Everything's been really cool. So I'm gonna just make sure I know this. I don't know, we'll figure it out. What's up? I made it. Ah! Yeah, I made it. And we're getting coffee right now. And then we're gonna go home.
Is that like streaming?
That's up. No.
Are we live?
Are we live? Not yet, not yet.
Bruh. Please, please help us because we have to. I know this vlog has been all over the place. I'm gonna find my piece soon, but I made it to Layla's. I made it to her like apartment. You wanna say what's up? And we're packing because we're going to Amsterdam literally tonight.
Why does it always end up? No, this is literally what happened in LA too. Because it's like, we're leaving tonight. Remember when we went to LA and it was like, we have to leave in 4 hours? Like, this literally what it feels like. Right
every
now.
Time we go on a trip, we have 30 minutes to pack. And I don't know even, I don't even know anymore. But so basically, like, oh, I need my tripod. Where is it? Somewhere. Basically, I packed this bag. This is my carry on. And that's my personal item. I'm stressed, but no, somehow we were able to figure it out by the grace of God. We had to try on like all of our outfits because we're going to dinner. This is what I'm wearing to dinner, like freaking this, but we're going to dinner and then we're going to the airport right after. So, you know, naturally, I don't know. Not feeling very prepared, but it's okay. I got this. Uh-huh. Okay, Layla introduced me to all her friends. Everybody say what's up.
Hey.
Yo. What is that?
Muscles.
Is it good?
Yeah.
We can only do what?
I think we can only do
Right here?
Yeah, I think. For 5 hours?
No, not time.
I think it said six.
No, not the first one for SAS. I'm talking about in general.
Why do you have to stay in the entrance?
You can just cut it. Not a mall.
Wait, you want to go up the escalator?
Yes.
Right now?
Where else do you want to go?
It's blocked off.
Yeah, I know.
We're gonna get to know each other so well on this trip.
Yeah, we already have.
Yeah,
like,
I know some new people.
We can just yes. stay in the lobby of the hotel.
We'd be like,
what hotel?
Hotel.
Okay.
But they rolled the R.
Do they really?
Yeah.
Attractiva motorsplatter.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah.
Let's look at them now.
When we get to the corner,
what do we do? Hey guys.
Hey guys.
We're walking to this corner bakery. Sorry, this like angle is weird. I always keep looking up here when I should look here.
I mean, it doesn't matter.
But yeah, we're going to this corner bakery to just like get some brunch. And yeah, this is the place. This is so pretty. Look.
Oh, that's really cool.
Like,
this is what I imagined this would look like.
You look so cute.
Really? You look cute. Wait, go over there.
A little DHL thingy.
Oh my god, DHL. I should have asked them to get my package.
Wait, there's a car. Hold on, move for a second.
Oops.
This reminds me of Queens, like New York.
New York?
Yeah.
Really?
Like the street specifically.
And tea.
Is it like green?
We have so many beverages.
Yeah.
This is insane.
I know. We just got like so much food, but it's okay. We need it. So. So we took the bus. I'm gonna get hit by a bike here. I am going to get hit by a bike. The amount of close calls that we've had is really. Is this focused? Does this look focused? I don't know, but we're gonna find a bar so we could watch the Netherlands versus USA game. I'm so excited that, like,
we're in the country.
Yeah, we're literally in the Netherlands and they're playing the USA. Oh, look, there's a vice thing. Yeah.
USA. Yes. Yes, you can.
Give us a fit check.
Fit check. Oh, this is cool. Wait, that's done. Oh, that's the show. Fit check.
I'm your biggest fan.
Please help me.
still snowing.
Bike's
went
20 degrees out, but
huh?
Why was she biking?
I'm gonna vlog tomorrow too.
We have an early morning tomorrow.
I know. I feel like maybe if I vlog it, it might be more fun. Yesterday, me and Layla have had a time. A time. Like, yesterday, we were supposed to go to...
Today we were supposed to go.
Oh, yeah. It seems like so long ago because it was so traumatizing. Me and Layla were supposed to go to Copenhagen. And... I don't really know what happened. We were supposed to leave the house at 6:30 or 7. And
so we're supposed to wake up at 6, basically. And 10 minutes before we're supposed to wake up, I fall asleep.
She basically almost pulled an all-nighter, which is just ridiculous. And
it took me like 4 hours to figure out my outfit.
She actually had a mental breakdown. I took a shower, come back in the room, and she's like damn near in tears. Because she can't find something to wear for a 2-day trip. Basically, we're just gonna go to Copenhagen for like one night and leave really early in the morning.
And we rebooked the trip, basically.
We just rebooked the trip because we really wanna go. So we just left, like, we were doing some like homework and stuff. But yeah, we're going home. It's 20 degrees. I don't know. Literally, like, we're on the fucking Polar Express and we almost just slipped and it's snowing. We've almost slipped like a thousand
in front
times.
Of like 20 people. There were 20 people behind us.
We were the only ones. Like, Layla slipped and then like I followed her and I was like, I've literally worn these same shoes the whole trip and these shoes are so tired of me. They're so tired of me.
Wagon 7.
Hi. So we made it to Copenhagen. We like took the train. It was like 3 hours, but it was honestly really, it was a nice ride.
There's sun here.
Yeah, Layla hasn't seen the sun for a really long time. But we're walking around like a Christmas market right now.
See, at least here it feels like Christmas.
Yeah, it does.
Back in Georgia.
Mini Van Gogger.
Hot dogs look good.
Something smells good. That is a glizzy. There's ducks. We're at a museum. Like, it's freaking massive and it's like a maze. Like, I don't know. It's huge, but it was free to get in and it's really cold up here. I just wanted to show you guys the view because it's like really cool. Like, it's so beautiful. There's Layla. She's freezing, apparently. Because she wanted to wear a crop top in 20 degrees. Ready? Nice. Like, oh, that's scary. What's your favorite thing that you've seen?
Here?
Yes.
Or in Copenhagen?
In here.
I've only seen statues.
All we've seen is statues. Huh? I don't know. It's like it's literally a maze. But it's really pretty. And yeah. There's like just a lot of stuff in here. Like so many different rooms. I don't even know, like, if we're like halfway done. Cute. We're going to dinner.
Period.
And
can I see what I look like in the camera?
Yeah.
Right, hold on, my focus is like all over the way.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Going to dinner and we were really hungry. It's all
but we're not leaving.
Not leaving where?
Like we haven't left, but we're really hungry.
Yeah. Cause I'm anyways. Bye. How do you feel about the game?
Argentina's gonna win the whole entire World Cup.
We just watched Argentina beat Croatia.
3-0.
3-0. Embarrassing. Sorry.
It's a winning team.
Winners.
Little eggplant next to it.
Why is there an eggplant? We got espresso martinis.
Hi, vlog.
So,
okay. How many views have we had? We love Copenhagen.
We love Copenhagen.
Yeah, I feel really bad for my group members. Back in Jönköping.
Layla has like a group project.
Doing in 15 minutes.
They're all working on it and Layla's like, yeah, like, I'm on my fourth espresso martini.
I'm like, sorry.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm not sorry. Good morning. Morning, it's like what, 12:30?
No, I think it's like 7. Huh? It's
12:50.
12:50?
Yeah.
Okay. It literally took you like 4 hours to get ready.
No, it did not. We woke up at
10.
10. And we woke up to a knock on the door. It's time to check out of your room. So we woke up extremely late and had to get ready. And I was violently hungover this morning. Layla was fine. I don't really know how.
I never get hungover.
I know, but we had a lot to drink last night. We had a time.
Spent a lot of money.
We spent so much money.
Like...
So it's because we were like waiting to eat, and there was like
that's how they get you.
Can I stand on this side of you? We had to wait for our table, and so we had 2 glasses of wine while we were waiting, and then we had another glass of wine at dinner. And then we went to a cocktail lounge and we each got like 4 martinis while we were there.
And then he gave us a shot.
And then he gave us a shot. So I feel like I have the right to be hungover. We're going to get food now. We just basically had to like regenerate this morning.
There's one.